Hi, I'm Terry Coleth. I'm here today with Ray Boyce of Rosemont, and we are talking about session two in our Shakespeare 2018 series this semester in the Academy. Thank you for joining me, Ray.
My pleasure.
Well, we're starting with our first genre of plays. You've chosen to do tragedies.
Yes.
And Macbeth. Why Macbeth?
Well, we've been working our way through each of the four genres, and I thought it was time to do Macbeth. It's a very, very popular play. Many of our attendees will be familiar with it, will have studied it in high school or right. seen performances of it, and it's which stood the test of time. And it's a deep, dark story of a tragic fall of a couple who are in pursuit of power and recognition, and working towards those ends, really come upon some terrible situations that they create, and eventually retribution is achieved, as they are most often in Shakespeare's plays. But, and along the way, we have such memorable characters as the three witches, their prophecies. We have Macduff, and we have Banquo, and the ghost of Banquo. So there's a lot in here, and it's a wonderful example of Shakespeare's tragedies.
And what I also love is you don't have to have seen Macbeth before you come to this class. You'll still enjoy it.
I think so. I mean, many people start our classes and they really dislike Shakespeare over their lives, or they had a bad experience in high school, especially mm-hmm. as many of us did. But eventually, at this point, are willing to give it a try. And there are no sneak quizzes in this yeah. course. We do show three or four clips of each of the plays, so that is hopefully a beginning of a discussion and analysis of the play. So it can be a lot of fun, and you know, go back to times when maybe giving Shakespeare another try, especially a play like this tragedy.
Absolutely, and. Everything is different at this stage in life than it was the first time it came by.
You said it.
Well, you can join us for Macbeth, and this is Friday, February 2nd.